I'm Adrienne Pedersen here at the Summerfest grounds, and take a look at this. This is how the Uline Warehouse Stage looks right now. It is under construction, but soon they hope that it will look like this. Here are some renderings Summerfest just released this morning. According to Summerfest officials, this new stage and seating area will accommodate more people. There will be expanded lighting and sound, an elevated VIP area with bar and restrooms, plus a new video screen. They also say they're going to use some natural materials, including locally sourced land and stone and cedar, to make sure that this stage fits in really with the lakeside setting. So they promise that it will be completed in time for Summerfest 2019 in Milwaukee's lakefront. I'm Adrienne Pedersen, WISN 12 News.